Ladies and gentlemen, to whom it may concern, this is the whole damn family.
And what a happy damn family we are.
All right, darling.
Well, I do hope that this test will be make me a star with my son's next picture.
Yeah, they're after me.
I'm going to be an actor. Well, now, wait a minute. No, don't do that. Now, wait. Calm down and be natural now. Now, wait. Listen, tell me this. Why did you cure Governor's Axe? Why did you kid it?
Huh? I don't like him.
You don't like
him? I don't like him. He's so damned homely.
Wait a minute. Here. Oh, wait, now, wait a minute. Come here. Now, wait. Now, you're all popped up. Can I smoke this for you?
Well, you're liable to get the effects, of course. Oh, listen, say,
all right, get out of here.
My whole act, don't you know?
Come on, Gator, get in there. Yeah, I get to kiss the ladies.
If you kiss me, I'll knock you down. All right, Maude, you feel foolish?
Very foolish, dear.
All right.
Who crocheted this?
Never mind.
Out?
No, you're not through yet. Get in there.
Excuse me, you said all right.
All right. Now, let's see. The thing, are you anxious to go to Europe?
Are you? I am with you,
all
sweet.
Right, well, I get
Angel.
Hot stuff. Listen, here, wait a minute.
You're going to kiss him.
Oh, I have to kiss you. Oh, no, you don't get out of here yet.
Oh.
Give me a nice night.
My God, I should be the director. Ah.
Romeo and Juliet.
Darling, can I be your picture? Can I be in your picture next time now after all this?
All right, scram, you two. All right, Chris.
Where are the girls?
Where's
Daddy?
Call him. Call Gigi to come over.
All right,
Gigi. Come on, darling.
Nan,
come on,
the girl.
Hello,
oh, darling.
Hello, son.
Oh, sweetheart.
Turn around.
Sit down,
kid.
There.
Come on.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, look at his shoes.
There's Gorgie's shoes.
Huh? Whose child is this?
Whose baby?
Who's his grandfather?
Oh, my goodness. Who wants to know?
Come on. Come on.
Who wants to know?
Oh. Get away from here. You ain't mad.
Come here.
I'll pick him up, puppy. Attaboy. Yay!
Oh,
come on, come to your pop. Who do you love? Come on. Come on.
Who do you like the best?
Huh? Who do you like the best?
Oh!
Come here to pop. Come on.
All right.
Attaboy. Here he is. There's the biggest boy living.
Whee!
Yeah. Look at the big boy. That's your boy.
Oh, my goodness. Let's rub him down.
Laugh, brother.
Well, set him down. What's the matter with you, bird? Get it.
Huh?
Come on, brother. Come on out
Come
here.
To Papa.
Come on. Come on, sweetheart.
All right.
Clap the hands.
Clap the hands.
Hey there.
Clap the hands, big boy.
All right.
For the roomly doo doodly doo doo.
Okay, America. I'm the bride, dear.
Get it back, your dad. Get it back. All right, Smithy. All right. Well, here we go.
All right, now everybody look right in the camera. Let's get a straight on. Give it to him. The old tin type.
Come on. Here's the old tin type.
Get the old tin type.
Holy him.
Come on, sir.
That's right, brother.
Hold this hand here.
Let Daddy sit there, sweetheart. Come on, let Daddy sit. Here's your mommy. There's mommy.
Can we say anything
there it
want
is.
To?
Huh? Yes. You want to say it over here?
Now, Harold, there's be mommy. A nice little boy.
Give mommy a kiss, sweetheart.
Harold.
Oh, bless his heart.
Oh, this
you
is
take
Harold.
Care.
Oh, darling.
I'll come over here, Gordon.
Oh,
let mommy
man.
Take yes.
I love my pet hen bird, anybody in the world. And she's my own. I'm going to take her to Europe and to more other trips, too, if I go.
Are you going?
Kinney, now you be a good boy or else you can't go to Europe. Yes. You understand?
Yes.
What I want to know is this. Am I going to get any mail? Are you going to write me any letters when you get when I get over there?
Well, if you write me some.
Kiss Daddy, will you? Look, put your arm around Daddy's neck. Put it around him. Yeah. Wait.
Darling.
Hug Mommy, dear.
Hug Mommy. Kiss Mommy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, give Mama a hug. Oh, the Mama baby. Oh, back to the lights. Give Mama.
What?
Oh, give Mama a nice hug and kiss. Give Mama a nice hug and kiss. Give Mama a hug, though.
Mommy.
Oh, sweetheart.
Oh, let your dad always kiss each other. That's the stuff. Now, will you girls kiss each other? Oh, that was a bum kiss. Can't you give it good kisses? Go on. That's it. Put your arms around each other now. Oh, that's the stuff. There you
go. No, you make me stick out my tongue when you do that.
Beth, hey, listen, what kind of an actor is your daddy? Hello, fella.
Clap your hands.
Oh, do we have to talk?
Clap your hands. Clap your hands.
Clap your hands. Hand.
Here, don't you do that.
I'm going to say you're going to be good for me.
That's good. All right, sweetheart. That's good. That's all, boys. Are you going to teach her to speak French?
No, because I'm not going to speak French.
Aren't you going to play with the French girl?
No.
Oh.
But I'm going to play with the English girl.
I'll stand right in here. Listen, listen. Can you say wee wee?
Wee wee?
Yes, wee. Can you say ya?
Ah.
That's right. Can you say see? Say see.
See see.
Say see. See, he speaks all languages. It's all right.
I want at least two from you for every one I send.
What?
Can you take care of that?
Two for you.
Yeah, you send me two for every time that I send you one.
Maybe.
Thank you. Now listen.
How many pictures do I have?
If I say one rhyme, will you say another one?
Come on.
Which one do you want to say?
Little Miss Muffet.
All right, you say that and then I'll say mine. Go on. Little Miss Muffet.
Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet eating her carrots and whey. Along came a spider and sat by a spider and found Miss Muffet away.
Little Miss Tulip creeps out of her cradle, green as a silk of her gown. Little Miss Tulip puts on her red bonnet, prettiest bonnet in town. Little Miss Tulip is happy and gay, home and she's smiling at Dover the way.
That's all right, darling.
Where's Joy? That's Joy and Nancy Brown. Tell Joy to come out, Betty Ann.
Don't get
Winnie had a lesson
to her. Come on, Nancy Brown. Nancy Brown. N-A-N-C-Y-B-R-O-W-N. Says Nancy Brown.
Now here's Joey, and Joey's gonna.